21-year-old Dylan Roof allegedly opened fire in one of the most famous black churches in the South.
And behold, a white horse.
The suspect in Wednesday night's deadly church massacre now in custody.
There's a man going around taking names, and he decides who to free and who to blame. Everybody will be treated
torch-bearing white nationalists clashing with counter-protesters on the campus of the University of Virginia.
It was one of seven church fires in the South just days after nine people in Charleston were shot dead as they prayed.
The hairs on your arm will stand up at the terror in each
Things
sip
have turned
and
violent,
in each sun.
And officials are bracing for a weekend
will
of demonstrations
you partake
like this.
Of that last offered cup or disappear into the potter's ground?
A former police officer in the U.S. state of Georgia has been charged with the murder of an unarmed black man.
Hear the trumpets, hear the pipers. 100 million angels singing.
Overnight, a dramatic scene as white nationalists carry torches.
To the big kettle drum.
Whites are getting fed up. Whites are getting tired of being disenfranchised and neglected, if not discriminated against by our own government.
It's Alpha and Omega's kingdom come. And the whirlwind is in the thorn tree.